have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the Threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go.
Take it. The Witness must be using them to search for us. Ah, the dark has unraveled and it's projecting something. Overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light. You're imbued with extra light. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. It worked. The light made the imagined structures solid. It made them real. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition. Guardian, I'm not sure what that creature is. It reads like a sign, but its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet. Nezarek, Volk, even Kallus. They were just the beginning.
Thank you.
You have to keep moving. I have not been able to reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. I don't think we can win this fight.
The witness is pushing back against me, trying to exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry. My brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows. we alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler. Threshold. This is it. We're really here. Mara? I can't pick up anything. No comm signals from Seoul. Zavala, Ikora, do you read us? Nothing. We're alone. I can feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the Traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar. This is city architecture. Servants of the Witness. They must be remnants from a conquered species. I think I can channel the power coming out of that wellspring of light and dark into you, Guardian. We just need to be closer. That shop. this was the old Vanguard command center. But it's changed. Light and dark are welling up here. More than I've ever felt before. It feels like you could reach out and pull all that power to you. Control it. Could you? The line between light and dark is... It's gone. It's gone. Guardian, you've used light and dark into harmony. How? We can use this. We're stronger than we've ever been. We can use this. Let's go. The transponder signal isn't far. The signal's coming from here. Wait. There's something. Guardian, watch out! Thank you. think I need it. The Traveler. It's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's... So, what's next? We're outmatched, we're alone, and what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin, he could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Cade. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.
Well, where to even start?
I died.
You probably remember that. Not great. Partly my fault. Lesson learned. Let's not dwell. And after that, nothing.
But not a bad
nothing. A peaceful nothing. I think I felt her there too. My ghost. Sundance. She was part of me. Or I was part of her.
Like we were two cards shuffled back into our deck.
Whole again. And then there was... Well, there was... pain. Separation. Something pulling me out. I woke up here, in this body, alone. No ghost, no way to use the light.
And what could make this traumatic experience better than finding my killer waiting for me?
But we talked it out, because we're adults.
He seems nicer these days.
Yeah, pretty low bar, I'll admit. Because we got bigger problems. Bigger, weirder problems. Crow said this was all inside the Traveler, but I already knew. It's in pain. Pain I can feel. Somebody's up in that monolith with their hand on a knife. Crow calls it the Witness. And what it's doing out here has a name too. The final shape. It's the end of everything. So I figure, I'll try to stop it.
I know I said it already,
but it is good to see you. Just wish it were under better circumstances.
It's good to see you too, Cade. I never thought...
Hey, it's all right. I get it. This is a lot. And as much as we both want to catch up, we ain't got that kind of time yet. You gotta get out there and find Crow. I was expecting him, not you, and that ain't a good sign.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. We can save the celebrations for later. Guardian, we should... Can we talk for a minute first? Just you and me?
I'll give you two some privacy. Last I heard from the kid, he was out on patrol. Called in some sort of darkness anomaly. I'll scout ahead. Catch up with me when you're ready.
So, Cade, I looked him over while you were talking. Scan says that's really him. There's a few readings I can't explain. He's made of light, like me, like the Traveler. Ghosts are guides, conduits for the light. Cade might not be able to wield his as a weapon, but if he's like me, maybe he can share the Traveler's light, like we do. I'm not sure. This is new. But look what else we've gained. I can feel it. The way the light flows through you. Freer. Harmonious with darkness. A full chromatic spectrum. I've only experienced something of this magnitude once before. When the Traveler created ghosts to raise guardians. When I was born. We're going to need everyone to save it from the Witness. Cade's got a lead on Crow and Glint. Let's start there.